This is a nice one. Fine, buddy. Ready to move on?
Oh, I wouldn't give for a fresh Cialia sandwich right now.
According to my navigational charts, the nearest hit site thinks someone is here.
Seeds. We should find somewhere to plant them.
About time. Watch the weakling run. Going in.
These raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something. Only the Force. Keep going. Check it out, BD.
Whatever is required, I'll never stop fighting.
Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can get. You catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here. This.
It's no use, BD. Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. Some of these rock columns are loose. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so, too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. raiders don't like the imps any more than we do. Must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Lucre Hulk. Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way. before she was damaged. There's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy. These seeds belong somewhere with fresh soil. Don't bite, I promise.
Easy, easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Get a good look at that structure?
Only enough to see there's no way I'm getting inside. But we're lucky. It looks intact. If I'm right, it's been out here for centuries. Maybe you'd have better luck than I did. It's right up ahead.
Thanks for the tip.
What's the best place to get a drink in the Reach?
I hear Pailun Saloon is the spot to beat.
I was afraid you'd say that. One day, someone will open up another cantina.
Only the Force. Catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders?
Keep your eyes peeled. The Jedi's been spotted nearby.
Don't say that. I'm not ready for combat.
Get
try not to end up like that guy. I wonder if Z would know more about this.
This one's a rare catch indeed.
What is it?
The fabled farfish. Its tale is one riven with greed, soaked to the bone with tragedy. There are scant few far left on account of their succulent glands. But I do not intend to harvest the poor creature for its organs. Find a meat for it.
Playing matchmaker, huh? You found another fawfish before?
No. But fishing's about leaving the world better than you found it. A ripple's only as good as the stone you cast. Every tale, lad. The tale continues. When we last spoke, I warned of the grapnel's arrival. That great ship came descending on us like an anchor cutting the deep. Ne'er a more fearsome ship did you clap by on. She was sharp, like a fish, like the nose of a bony fish. She had three great claws. Aye, the landing gear. But when her great jaws parted, aye, the loading ramp. Now, will you hush and let Scuba tell the story? Her great jaws parted, disgorging her dread crew. A more vile pack of fisher folk you never did see. And led by the vilest of them all. Captain Wan Yek Wet. The bearded bezel is back that he intended to fish in our waters. Trophy hunters they were, in search of the most rare catches. Well, we Sakavians refused. We had the great famine to contend with, see? Every fish was precious. But the ferocious captain didn't care for our troubles. With a belch, he produced from his creel a mighty harpoon. Wait, cried Wee Scuba, hopping off of his rock. I know these waters like the taste of my own tongue. There'll be few fish beneath yon ice. But, continued I, if you take me with you, and if you leave my village be, I could show you how to coax the rarest of fishes onto your line. Aye. The dread captain stroked his briny beard. After a long moment, he held out his hand and grinned most terribly. Lad, said he, you be in luck. I'll be requiring another from a crew, one who knows the curve of the sea. Oh, Cal, if I could only go back to that moment when I shook Captain Wet's rigid hand, if only I'd never stepped off my wee rock. But my encounter with Undan had given me a taste for the unknown. I couldn't resist the call of adventure, and I had to save my people. So, I left with the grapnel, thinking the business done. I would be a fisher for Captain Wet. Of course, my adventure had only begun. For just when the grapnel hit orbit...
More trouble, I take it?
Ah, but I've havered on long enough. I come back another time and I'll tell you more.
Guess the platform is somewhere else. Terminal will have to wait.
Another stem. Here you go. That must be another one of those High Republic chambers. What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
They believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
Never known Centauri Kree to shook from a challenge.
No, and she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
Thank you. My Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
Z could tell us more about this.
Dead end? What's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
Backwater planet like Kobo. Excellent. Let's see if Doma's interested in this. Look at that. Can't do anything with it without a garden. I don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe.
High Republic data disk. I bet Z would have some use for it. think this substance has anything to do with the array? Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. There is only the Force.